Developing tonight, investigators say a mother shot and killed her two sons before setting her Elmhurst home on fire, then fatally shooting herself. Friday night, firefighters were called to this burning home on Willow Road in unincorporated Elmhurst. When they made it inside, they found the bodies of 43-year-old Jamie Jones, 19-year-old Nathan Harris, and 16-year-old Jason Harris.